engineers and planners, one of Ghana's leading indigenous construction firms, is forging the right partnerships. Partnerships not only for the development and growth of the company, but partnerships for the development of Ghana. On the 8th of January 2011, the company hosted a number of senior officials of ArcelorMittal, a company with interest in the extractive industry. The idea behind the visit is to forge a partnership that is mutually beneficial to both parties. The team was first taken to the Impoho site of engineers and planners, where it is executing a mining contract for Golden Star Resources. Here, they saw for themselves the amazing job being done by a local firm. They then visited the mining concession of South African mining giant Goldfields at Takwa. Here, engineers and planners is constructing a tailings dam for Goldfields, Ghana. This project is expected to be completed by May 2011. Like in the Gabon, Senegal, Benin, yeah. scouring the various operations of engineers and planners, one could see satisfaction written across the faces of the Mittal team. Engineers and planners, indigenous Ghanaian firm working for the growth and development of both country and continent.